Excuse me, but I need to see a doctor. I think I may have a problem.
Well, fucking A. What kind of problem do you think you might have? Jack off.
Huh. I was playing a game of lawn darts with some male friends of mine and all of a sudden, I woke up with nothing but my underwear.
Okay. Did you have clothes on when you were playing lawn darts?
Huh. Yes, I did. I was wearing a nice light blue pastel polo shirt and plaid shorts.
Okay. How about pain? Are you having pain anywhere? Like, for example, your butthole?
Huh. I think so. I remember feeling a pounding sensation between my buttocks recently.
Okay. Go on.
Well then, I remember drinking and doing some fucked up illegal Bulgarian urban drugs with the male friends of mine at a party. I noticed some runny purple anal discharge coming out of my asshole. I think it may be some smegma. I don't know. What do you think it is, doctor?
First of all, why the fuck do you come in this hospital wearing only underwear? Are you some kind of goddamn freak or something?
Fuck no, lady. I done told you, I was playing some lawn darts with some male friends. Woke up later with my underwear on with a pounding sensation and purple shit dripping out of my motherfucking asshole. All I wanna know is if there's anything wrong with me. What the fuck else do you wanna know, damn it?
Listen here, you ball sack junkie. Don't get so fucking smart with me. Now listen. I need to ask you something. Are you broke back?
Huh. No, I don't think so.
Okay. Do you go to places where there's only members of the same sex present? You know, like a sports bar or a disco?
Well, you know, I likes me some disco action. Especially with my male friends.
Okay. How about music? What kind of music do you listen to?
I likes me some techno dance stuff. Oh yeah. And some Justin Bieber. That guy kicks ass.
Okay. Now here's an important question. And I need you to answer truthfully. Do you like members of the opposite sex? You know, like women? Or do you like members of your own sex? Like guys?
Well, I like hanging out with my male friends. They're my bros, you know. I like to go out to parties and drinking and stuff with those guys.
Do you like to get naked with your male friends? Or like seeing grown men naked?
Oh, hell yes.
Well, I think we may have figured out what is wrong with you.
Really? Well, what is it then?
You have recently turned gay. And the pounding sensation. And the smegma. And the fucked up clothes. You've just became somebody's biatch.
Well, how do I cure this?
We can't help you here, dickhead. You are now broke back. That's your own damn problem.
Well, hell yes. I'm gonna go and tell my male friends. They were really worried about me, you know.
Well, good. Now, how about getting your queer gay ass the fuck out of here, you butt fucker?
Okay, but are those my drinks?
Fuck off.